linked to the first one. Financial sources directly for the Republic of Moldova to make investments in the energy sector. Actually, part of this money, which was given thanks to some reforms being passed, was given to the budget of the Republic of Moldova, which has transferred a part of it to the Energy Efficiency Fund.